County, and assistant track coach Sam Martin. They'd like to present Emily Christian a plaque at the 2022 TWSLA Track and Field State Championships. Emily becomes the fourth student in long-dressable history to accomplish this feat. In the spring, Emily won the Class 1A 300-meter hurdles with a time of 27.53 seconds. During the distinct state championship, she's got that distinction once again. Join Emily tonight. And they're not on the field with her, but they are here. Chris, Tabitha, and Christian. Emily's plaque will be placed permanently in the gymnasium lobby to recognize her hard work and dedication to volunteer track and field. Everyone, please stand and give state champion Emily Christian a huge round of applause.